Hi, and welcome to CouponSense.com. From newspaper inserts to internet printables, there are so many different sources of coupons. We have created a simple alphanumeric system to help classify and organize these coupon inserts, so you can know exactly what's on sale and whether or not a coupon is available for additional savings. We assign each week of the year with a coupon code. We also assign each coupon insert with a range of numbers based on who produced it. And then we give each coupon within that insert its own number. Sound complicated? Trust me, it's not. Let me explain how it works. Think of this alphanumeric code as the address or roadmap to where each coupon may be found. The letter represents the week it was published, and you can always find the date on the spine of your insert. And the number represents who produced the coupon and where it can be found within the insert. Now, there are three main inserts that come in the Sunday paper. They are the Red Plum, the Smart Source, and the P&G Brand Saver. Here's a handy reference guide to help you recognize which source the coupons come from. Coupon inserts produced by Red Plum are always numbered 1 through 199. The inserts produced by Smart Source are always labeled 201 to 399. And miscellaneous and local coupon inserts are numbered 401 to 499. Coupon booklets from Walgreens, which can be found in their store, are numbered 501 to 599. Coupon inserts produced by P&G are numbered 601 to 699. And we also track all the coupons in the All You magazine, and they are numbered from 900 to 950. To receive this magazine, you'll have to subscribe online or purchase the publication at Walmart. Internet coupons are labeled with a clickable hyperlink as IC, followed by a number. Our filing system makes keeping track of all of these inserts and coupons a cinch. There's no need to memorize any of these numbers. With time, you'll learn to recognize them at a glance. And you'll only clip a coupon when you're ready to buy that specific item, saving you time and energy. For example, in the description column of the shopping list this week, it shows that Campbell's soup is on sale. Next to the description, you'll see a coupon code that says I212. You automatically know from seeing that code that you can find the coupon in your week I folder. The number 212 tells you that the coupon is in the Smart Source insert. When you go to the insert, you already know what product you're looking for, and you'll be able to quickly retrieve it. The Coupon Sense website will always tell you exactly what week we're on and what codes to write on your insert. Using the codes along with our unique coupon filing system means that you don't have to waste any more time looking for coupons. CouponSense makes it easy by saving you time and money with this unique filing system.